As many of you head out to the Eastern Shore for the summer, know this, that great white sharks can be in the waters off of the Delmarva coast. In fact, the ocean conservation group known as OSEARCH, which tracks those sharks, has been keeping tabs on a female shark called Freya. She is now off the lower coast of New Jersey, but was just in the Delaware Bay a few days ago.
And we need the sharks there for the ocean to be healthy. And actually, the sharks being there is our very best sign that we've been successful in cleaning up the ocean and making it a better place for wildlife to live, and therefore, you know, a better place to provide us with oxygen and food and all the things that the ocean does.
And this time of the year is breeding season for sharks. They also move to cooler waters off of New York and Massachusetts to get their feed. So